Hey there, hey, welcome back to another video. Today I am inviting you into my kitchen. So if you want to see some of the plant-based meals that I prepared for this week, keep on watching. Lately I've been trying to recreate more bread or bread substitutes in my dehydrator. So as you guys saw in the last video, I had donuts, I had my wraps. This week I am making some bagels and I really like the way that they turned out. Right now I just have the mini silicone molds, but I'm going to get the bigger molds just so that like my donuts and bagels can have a bigger size to them. Now that I feel like I have the recipes down, I'm gonna get the bigger sizes. But if you guys are interested in these silicone molds, I will leave a link to them in the description box. So these are fully dehydrated. I did slice one open already. As you can see here, it's pretty dry, so it's almost like toast. Perfect for breakfast. Yeah, it's pretty dry. Like I said, like toast. This one I didn't fully slice it even, but you guys get the idea. I'm literally just gonna make this up as I go along. I have some stuff here, some of which I don't want to go bad, and some of it that I just had, and I was like, why not? Let's throw it in the pot and see what we can make and see what happens. So that is what I'm doing. I am literally just kind of, I'm kind of going for like a little Asian Thai-ish, not really curry-ish. I don't know, but we're gonna see. Let's see what happens.
I wanted to make some crab cakes, and I like to make my plant-based crab cakes using some lion's mane, like shredded lion's mane, and hearts of palm. This is my favorite combination, and it's the only combination that I found that doesn't give me a reaction. But most importantly, I really like the way that it tastes. And I feel so bad. I accidentally deleted the footage of me shredding the lion's mane, but I mean, I hope that you guys get it. I just kind of took the lion's mane mushroom and shredded it into pieces like this. And I like to kind of toast mine beforehand. And I'm still experimenting with like making breadcrumbs. So I'm experimenting with like some cauliflower and almond meal. I don't really have it down packed, but this actually turned out really well in this recipe. So it's just a combination of some crispy cauliflower and almond flour as well. I hope that you guys enjoyed this week's video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed to my channel. Thank you again for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one, of course. Later.